wonder why you were alive. Did you ever stop to think, I'm sure this happens, like you were sitting there, like something that you were really expecting to happen didn't, and like all of a sudden you're sitting there, your whole life was leading up to this one thing and it didn't happen, and at that moment you say, why am I alive, what's it all about? And like you grow for a reason to supplant the huge disappointment that you've just experienced, and somehow you sit there and think, and you always find somehow, like either you give up and you kill yourself and then you wouldn't be here, so I guess none of you gave up, so you came up with a reason. But then, of course, those reasons change, and then you look back on your old reasons and you feel like, boy, was I dumb then, now I have new reasons. And then those reasons go and they keep being replaced by others, but all the time you have this reason, you think it's the right reason, but then later on you find out it's not the right reason. But there is no right reason, so just, I don't know. Keep looking. Many years from now, many of us will no longer be alive.
Thank you. This is probably the first time a lot of you saw us. In fact, I'm sure it is. It's partially due to the fact that over 21 shows suck. This song goes out to my pal, Barry from the Necros. You're a maniac and I love you. This one's for you. You understand rock, you maniac, rock demon, you.
Thank you. about is like, you know, sex. You know, like sex, you know, a nice basis, the basics, and so on. And then I go on to some problems too. But it all really comes down to trust. You know what I mean?
No, I didn't think so.
Let's start from my first arms, my thighs, my hands, my chest. My hand is holding the knife. But I'm talking with the flesh and stone.
Exist during
amazing.
This next song was originally, this is dedicated to Jeff Shred, I believe is his pseudonym. Our biggest fan, from what I hear. This was originally a 60s soul cover of a 50s blues band. Retired in the 70s, right? As a band of the 80s, which became a morose, sort of sad song.
I'm not afraid.
rock and roll tune-up. Not to be confused with the rock and roll gas station or the rock and roll throat lozenger. Oh, God, that's close. That's close enough. Come on, this isn't Def Leppard.
Try out the mice, rinse in me. Made this mother of mine. Can't you see?
song by you. It's about Ronald Reagan. So anyone wearing an MDC shirt should get into this.
All right, another song by Ronald Reagan.
Thank you.
the second.
Okay, this is Mark's big sexual statement. It's not dedicated to Chris, which he always does.
This is actually, that's a nice way to get me out of it. It's actually a song that he wrote for me to sing. So I'm not taking any abuse for it.
Hi there. My name's Mark.
Now before I blow it.
Chaos on the Rock and Roll Necros will be up next. After we're done rocking you with this song. Jeez, that was gonna be it, but we forgot this really important rock and roll song. It's called Doing Improv. It's completely improvisational. You gotta start it. Okay, look. There it is. Alright, you're having too much fun. Ready?
Thank you.
Brothers, right there. Thanks for staying in the room. Normally people leave when we play. Thanks a lot.